In case you missed episode 4, part 1, Daddy Shark and family were slaying baby sharks like we were fishing in a protected nursery. We were at Padre Island National Park, but didn't see any of the action we were hoping for. We also missed the chance to see this guy bring in a big shark, as well as miss the family land a 6-footer. Which brings us up to speed. Daddy Shark wanted to try a little morning wade fishing, but the baby fish theme was maintained, with first Daddy Shark catching a juvenile ladyfish, followed by an undersized speckled trout on reel 'em in lures. I just enjoyed a little soft plastic soaking. The next day, we anticipated and hoped for a little better day, bay fishing with Ryan and Nikki.
Killing little drum on hook spit rods.
The nursery-themed catches continued clear through our trip with only a couple of legal black drum to show for it, but it was a fun day catching black back-to-back babies, and at least we were able to do so spending time with family.
Thank you.
red. Get her at red. Oh, it's a double spotter. Yay! I like the one.
Our trip came to a close, and though we were bummed 9 days in Corpus didn't bless us with any proud trophy game fish of our own, we had a memorable time with our loved ones and wouldn't trade our experience for anything. Stay tuned for episodes featuring a coastal beach cleanup, some jetty fishing, my birthday special, the fourth and final 2015 Lone Star Kayak Series tournament episode, and remember to tune in to my Ustream channel, also called Mama Shark and the Hookup, to see the third annual Sisters Helping Sisters Ladies Only Fishing Tournament weigh-in. I'm Jedi Mama Shark Merrick, wishing y'all tight lines, and as always, get the hookup.